What am I doing here, Matt?
I have something that I need you to see. I'm Daredevil. How was the walk?
I just needed some space.
No, of course. I get it. Please come in.
Thank you. Can you see me?
No. Not see exactly. It's different. I think it's better.
Different how? Better how?
Well, I can sense things about you.
Okay, like what?
It's really hard to explain.
Try me.
I know that you stopped on the way over here. Our favorite Indian place. I think probably it was a trip down memory lane because you didn't eat, but you did order a drink. See, I can smell the curry on your clothes and I can taste the Jamesons off your lips. I know that just telling you all that makes you uncomfortable because I can hear your heartbeat.
This is humiliating.
Karen, I should have told you, you have every right to be angry.
Yeah, I should be. I should be really angry at you. But I watched you fight for me. Twice, actually. You know, I dreamed about that. I played it over in my mind again and again, and I keep... How can I be this mad at someone who saved my life?
Because he's your friend, and you cared for him, and he broke your trust.
Yeah, stop agreeing with me. It's making it worse.
Can I get your drink?
And he knows I nodded. So, the whole Kane thing is just an act?
Yep. Sorry.
Why? Why didn't you... Trust me, what, did you think that I would judge you? Did you think I didn't judge Frank? Why would I judge you?
Well, maybe you should judge Frank. Castle's a killer. I'm not.
You don't always know what motivates people to do what they do.
Yeah, but I know when they lie to me. Their heartbeats tell me. Here's what I know. I will never lie to you again. That's a promise. All right, ask me anything.
Where do you keep it?
The closet. In the chest.
Holy shit. What happens now?
It's over. That's it. What? I'm gonna leave Daredevil behind.
Really? You can just do that.
Yeah.
You know, you and Foggy had me almost convinced it was alcohol. It makes a lot of sense, you know, the secrecy, the abandoning social and professional commitments. It certainly sounds like an addict.
It's not like that.
Help me out then, because I'm not you. I can't tell if you're lying to me or not. Daredevil's the problem.
Ouch.